The Azure Machine Learning Workbench is an integrated end-to-end data science and advanced analytics solution for professional data scientists to prepare data, develop experiments, and deploy models at cloud scale. Let's take a quick tour of Azure Machine Learning Workbench features using the Timeless Iris Flower dataset to build a model to predict the type of iris based on some of its physical characteristics. Presuming that you have created an Azure Machine Learning experimentation account and have installed the Azure Machine Learning Workbench application, launch the app and log in. You can create a project by clicking on File, New Project, or click on the plus sign in the Projects pane, then click New Project. Fill in the project name and the project directory fields. The project description is optional but can be helpful. Choose a workspace or use the default My Projects workspace and select Classifying Iris as the project template. Click on the Create button to create the project. A new project is created and opened for you. At this point, you can explore the project dashboard, data sources, notebooks, and files. You can also open the project in Visual Studio Code or other editors simply by configuring an IDE link. If you have, then click File, Open Project to open in Visual Studio Code. Let's execute a script on your local computer. Returning to the project dashboard page, select Local as the execution target from the command bar near the top of the application and iris_sklearn.py as the script to run. There are a number of other files included in the sample for you to explore. In the arguments text field, enter 0.01. This number is used in the code to set the regularization rate, a value used to configure how the linear regression model is trained. Click the Run button to begin. The Jobs panel slides out from the right if it is not already visible, and an iris_sklearn job is added in the panel. Its status transitions from submitting to running as the job begins to run, and then to completed in a few seconds. You can launch several runs of this script, each time using different argument values. Navigate to the Runs view and click on iris_sklearn.py in the run list. The Run History dashboard for iris_sklearn.py opens. It shows every run that was executed on iris_sklearn.py. Click on a completed run and you can see a detailed view for that specific execution, including additional metrics, the files it produced, and other potentially useful logs. You can explore the data used in this script from the Data Sources tab. Click the Iris data source to see the data presented in a tabular view or a summary metrics view. You can also visualize and otherwise interact with this data using the Notebook view. Click the Notebook tab, then click the Iris Notebook. This overview is only the beginning of what you can do with the Azure Machine Learning Workbench. We hope you find its features useful and look forward to hearing your feedback.